I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to mute Meta AI on Instagram. Are you looking to take more control over your Instagram experience, particularly regarding interactions with Meta AI? Whether you're concerned about privacy, just want your search bar to work like it used to, or don't trust Meta AI just yet, muting Meta AI on Instagram is easy. Now let's walk through the steps to mute Meta AI on Instagram. Step 1. Open the Instagram app on your mobile device. You'll land on your Instagram home screen. Step 2. Tap Search in the menu along the bottom of the screen. A search bar appears along the top of the screen. Step 3. Tap the Send icon in the search bar. A Meta AI window opens. Step 4. Tap the eye icon at the top of this screen. A window opens displaying options associated with Meta AI in Instagram. Step 5. Tap Mute. A notifications window pops up. Step 6. Tap to toggle on Mute Messages. A Mute Messages window opens where you'll be given different options for how long you can mute Meta AI. Step 7. Tap to choose how long you want to mute Meta AI for. Because I want to mute Meta AI indefinitely, I'll choose until I change it. You won't be able to interact with Meta AI on Instagram until either your defined time runs out or you re-enable the feature. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.